The Allays can build you a well house to offer a safe place to regroup.
And for you to travel from right back into battle. I suggest building these close to where the action is. They'll save you a lot of time.
Dark Sky is fueling the piglins' aggression. What can we do?
Look!
What's happening? How did they learn to fight?
By watching our hero. This base is beyond anything we have seen, but we know you can triumph together. If the magic of this portal is not stopped, night will last forever.
The wall is breached. Keep it up.
And the portal will fall.
That portal is almost down.
Keep fighting. Break their magic.
This first dawn warms the hearts and faces of the Overworld. We can't thank you enough.
It is true, we have won the battle. But I'm afraid the war has just begun. Destroying that dark magic has brought all the hordes of the Nether to the Overworld and emboldened their hunger for conquest. You must destroy all of their portals to save the Overworld. You are our only hope.
The Allays gathered quite a few resources off the battlefield. Use them to improve your tools before you set off.
This village will need your help tonight. There is a new piglin base in the world. Their hunger spreads like a sickness. A new piglin stain spreads in our world. The piglins will attack this village when the sun sets tonight. The piglins will attack this village tonight, and they are not prepared.
Then our hero will build strong walls and towers. The piglins will have their work cut out for them if they come here.
This village is at peace for now. Let us hope they avoid the piglins' hungry eyes.
Mm-hmm.
The piglins' hunger grows with the approaching dark. Be prepared for anything when the sun sets.
More piglins!
A village is under attack.
Which one? Where?
Check your map. They're going to need your help.
Piglins have sent reinforcements.
The piglins is headed your way.
Now it is time to remove the rest of the piglins.
Nice work! These villagers are safe again. At least for the time being.
Yeah.
collected a lot of prismarine. You can use it to improve your tools at the Well of Fate. It might be time to put the prismarine you've got to good use. You can do that at the Well of Fate.
This village is at peace for now. Let us hope they avoid the piglins' hungry eyes. The piglins plan to fortify this base tonight. Stop them before they do. Thank you.
The LAs can cure our land of this nether infection. They just need the right inspiration.
And now that inspiration is just a few notes away.
Now the Overworld can better prepare you for the fight. The Horde of the Spore are perhaps what antithesize our overworld the most. They are chaotic, noxious, and without reason.
No! Don't go that way!
It is going to be particularly unpleasant fighting these piglins.
Never back down. Now they'll fight even harder.